Just adjusting some stuff, kind of experimenting a little. Deploying soon. Just kind of messing around with this games with gold thing. I guess that'll do for now. It's not perfect, but I'm just experimenting. Got in the armory. Unlocked a couple things last time I played.
Glad you could join us at the Llamazon Corporation. Thanks for signing up to save humanity. I'm Melissa, your eyes in the sky, and I'll be here with you every step of the way. You're on board the state-of-the-art LZS-50, a warship and mobile arsenal. We're currently docked just offshore of San Dalama City. We don't have much time to get you up to speed, so listen closely. A rogue group of ex-Llamazon employees have joined together and are calling themselves the Llamanati. At 3000 hours, they hacked into the television broadcast nationwide and sent the following message.
Hi, I'm Peter.
Ahem. I mean, you don't know who I am. We are the Llamanati. Llamazon has brought this on themselves. For years, their delivery company relied on llamas. I was their default driver, but then out of greed, they replaced me with my sequel. We snuck in through the back door of Llamazon headquarters, and followed a file path that led us to discover that they have replaced us with drones, and we're using said drones to deliver weapons. Now we are left to starve and die. We are running so low on corn feed for the llamas, that my Facebook status is, Colonel Panic. As you can see, I am not standing for this. We have taken matters into our own hands. We have formed an alliance with the llamas and will destroy everything in our path. Llamazon, we are coming for you. We are the Llamanati. We are Camelid. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us. Damn it. I told you we needed to cut holes in the eyes.
From that, at least we know the cause of the llama uprising. The government built walls to try and contain the llamas in smaller areas. They even tried making the llamas pay for it. But unfortunately, the llamas trumped us by using the sewer and subway systems to get under the walls. The situation is spiraling out of control, and the military are rapidly losing ground. So, yep, you guessed it. You're our only hope. But don't worry, we won't be sending precious little you into battle. It could complicate our insurance policy. You'll simply be required to deploy and pilot a remotely operated nuclear-assisted llama destroyer, or Ronald for short, from the comfort of your workstation. One last thing. Management doesn't trust you with heavy weaponry yet, so you're going to have to prove you know how to handle yourself out there. Also, Ronald is still undergoing analysis, so as you complete the test challenges, we'll be able to hook you up with the latest upgrades. Good luck, soldier.
Alright, time to get vicious.
Pistol! Enter, citizen!
Time for a new challenge, hotshot.
Right. That dumpster was looking at me funny. And be done.
Grab that little fluffy one. It'll make a great red scarf.
Flamethrower!
Yeah, a total dumpster wrecker. Boy, I think I only got one, unfortunately. It's like they're never there when you have a challenge for it. Contra gun is kind of funny. Like, it was totally never used in a video game. Alright, let's see if I can find another dumpster or two in this area before I have to move on. Funny, I don't see any. Well, fine then. That homing missile. No. It's tempting, but I do like the flamethrower.
They're trying to flank you. Watch out.
Thank you.
ray. Nah.
Unleash the power of a new weapon.
Yay. Weapons. So homing missile is kinda tempting, but
Llama Seeker.
Try that. Continue the search for dumpsters to destroy. Apparently these people don't throw things away. Alright, there's some.
Watch out. Looks like a pack of them are coming at you.
Thank you.
I could play a tune. Let me just get my LaMonica.
Yeah, apparently there's a setting where you can change the corny level of all the llama puns. Alright, let's see if there are any more dumpsters around here. Like a dumpster.
In just a few weeks, we'll be sending you a shiny upgrade for your mech.
Cool.
For a challenge? My telemetry is picking up a bunch of them coming your way. Ambition, even if the world has ended. You might want to reload. There's a bunch of them coming your way. Move on, cowboy. No llamas left in these parts.
Well, I think my mech is almost done for. Let's see, so I got a tractor and quick draw. And picked up a one-shot weapon. We got
new challenge just for you.
Llama generator.
They seem to be coming out of the ground.
I'm so dead. Blew it up, but got blown up too.
You should really look into doing some test challenges for management. Then they may even send you some mech upgrades.
Alright.
Pistol!
I think this is more balanced for co-op or something, so.
Welcome.
I designed it so you always get overwhelmed when you're alone.
Feeling
That's
up for
fine.
A challenge?
What's that? Fire hydrants. I always forget to use these one-shot things, but I'll try to remember. Sentry gun.
Now might be a good time to start spraying bullets.
I have no idea if this is a port from anything or not, actually. Could be. That was a lot of... Down my sentry gun. Wasn't sure if I wanted to use it yet, but it seems like the thing to do. Freedom!
Laminator!
Let's see if there's any more fire hydrants. There's one. Yeah, I heard about that. I played the original PS2 version a bit back in the day. It seemed pretty cool, although I didn't have the patience to beat it. Yeah, wouldn't mind picking that up sometime myself. What did they just drop? Felt like it was coming in, almost dropped something, but then it didn't.
There's a pack of them coming at you. Eliminate them immediately.
Or, no, I think I ought to auto-equipped it before I realized what it was. Actually not sure what that is. But yeah, I guess I accidentally replaced my grenade launcher. Some sort of energy weapon. Single shot. Apparently it's a charged shot. Interesting. That's a new one for me. Maybe that's that new one I unlocked. Yeah, the Nocturne does seem to have like darker atmosphere than the Persona games.
There are more incoming. Don't get cornered.
Oh, damn.
Nice work completing the challenge. Maybe we'll drop something off for you one day.
Bring it to fire.
That's all of them. Find a gate and move on.
cool. I guess you don't exactly have to reload that shock and awe weapon, you just kind of charge it up. So that challenge is complete. It's called a plasma gun. Need to upgrade this pistol to something better.
You have done well to eradicate the llamas.
I think you made them angrier.
That's entirely possible.
There's a group of llamas heading your way, and they don't seem impressed.
Oh no, unimpressed llamas.
Section clear.
Freeze me? Nah. I don't think so. Not sure what the percentages by it are. Sometimes that shotgun gets in a lot of them, or that plasma ball, and sometimes it just misses all of them.
Thank you. reigning llamas. Hallelujah.
It's raining llamas. Not sure if I should change to the grenade launcher one of those. I guess I could use the XP, but the weapons I have right now are pretty good. I guess I can try for a bit. Let's see, district challenge is complete. That's cool. To overshoot them a lot with the grenades though, because they're constantly charging.
Llamas in sight. Proceed to next gate.
Generators. I don't like infinitely spawning things.
Thank you.
Kinda rough on the old mech.
You're halfway there. Keep pushing forward.
Axis grunted. Very but
contraband rifle. I think I'll keep my current armament. I'm almost toast anyway. It's one of those games where you can't really heal, you just eventually get destroyed. Dirty lungs.
Is this just a game to you?
Maybe. That's a lot of exploding.
Pistol!
Citizen! Laminator!
Yourself. You've got bogeys incoming. Big pack of vicious llamas heading your way? I don't know, but you better get ready.
Llama Seeker!
Watch your back, soldier.
You damn dirty llamas. What's coming to you? I'd rather not downgrade. That was kind of weird. Trying out the airstrike. Wasn't sure if there was something else I needed to do, but it eventually worked. I could do dual contraband rifles if I wanted. I'll stick with homing. That sounds a little wild.
You have slain the llamas! Hooray for you!
See. Experimenting with the webcam a little bit. Got one of my nice piece of the artwork. Hopefully it adds more than it detracts. It's kind of experimenting with different things.
Destroy the enemy scum. Here's some help.
Sounds just a lock, which is good, but I don't think they're saying they give it to you.
You made short work of that. Let's move on.
Rain of fire!
What's that? Who's... no thanks.
That's a lot of dead llamas. Come on in!
Seeing some large heat signatures approaching you.
Let's see. I guess I don't have any mech upgrades right now. What's this? Freeze ray.
Freeze ray.
Let's try that.
Get ready for another influx. I'm seeing multiple heat signatures.
here. This machine gun.
Machine gun.
July because you lit them up.
Hell yeah. I think I made it worse.
It's not glamorous, but someone's gotta do it.
That was a pretty bad pun. Been a while since I got one of those one-shot Uber weapons.
They've regrouped and are coming your way. It may be a false alarm, but I think they're regrouping.
Looks like a lot of dead llamas.
Bargain come smash!
On in. Not sure what that is.
Angry llamas headed your way.
Thank you.
Great. Move on.
Kinda took some damage on that one. It's making my controller hand sore for some reason.
Ah, the Llama Slayer!
Flash!
Enter, citizen!
Flash, dash distance. Alright. I'm guessing the bargain smash has something to do with the jump smash attack.
I'll point you to the Llama Hotspot.
Nice.
Take that out before you're overrun. Here's something that I'll pack a punch.
This might be our heroic last stand.
If this were a film, I'd call it Silence of the Llamas.
Hello, Clarice. That's a mighty tasty llama you have there.
You may enter, Llama Slayer.
Picking up more of these things. Shoot for the head.
And I'm gonna miss this quick draw, but the mech is almost destroyed and no way to really restore health. We're on a limited time budget.
Get ready.
Oh, whoops. I didn't really mean to replace it with the water cannon. I was trying to reload. That's the problem. If you try to reload and you're on an upgrade thingy, it actually will replace the weapon. Gotta watch out for that. With a hose, but it does push them back.
You better reload. There are more of them coming.
Yep. Just did. Yep. Guess that mech had enough.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success.
Ooh, achievement. Smooth operator. Destroy 20 phone booths. Alright, I think my hand needs a break. For some reason my left hand is cramping up. So maybe I'll take a break in the main menu. Can look over the armory and see what stuff we've unlocked. Job perks, various mech upgrades that you can pick up sometimes. Yeah, I like that quick draw one. I guess we've unlocked up to the shotgun and that tree. Almost unlocked whatever is after the grenades, the basic grenades. Rays, working on the laser. I guess we unlocked all the rockets we can. We got up to the rocket launcher, although I haven't had a chance to actually use it. For elemental, we've unlocked everything, I guess. Plasma gun is at the top of that. So for rockets and elemental, I guess we've unlocked all that we can. Contraband, still working on the rifle, apparently. Requires a lot of kills. And it doesn't kill very quickly. Hey, Wilson. Yeah, I'd say it's worth downloading. Since it's on Games with Gold, it doesn't take up very much space, and it's pretty fun. I imagine it would be even more fun co-op, but I'm still having fun on my own here. I like unlocking stuff. I'm gonna take a short break and then come right back. Maybe I'll get a drink of water and all that. But yeah, that's what I've unlocked so far. I guess we really need to work on those grenades a little more. Contraband and rays and firearms to an extent. We've unlocked all the rockets and elemental things. So we'll have to try that rocket launcher if we get a chance. Cool, thanks, I appreciate the lurk. Alright, let's go on another run. See if I can test out some of these new weapons like that. I haven't had a chance to use the shotgun or the rocket launcher since I just unlocked them. I guess I'll try to work more on the contraband rifle and the Llamanator. Change color. Yeah, it's a pretty fun little game. Reminds me of some other roguelikes I've played.
Pistol!
Going Xbox style.
Welcome!
They do make some pretty funny noises.
Time to spray and pray.
Shock and awe.
What's that over there? Machine gun?
Yeah. Machine gun!
Better than a pistol.
Ah! The Llama Slayer! Come on through!
Yeah, I need some more XP with the Llamanator. Clusternator. Nice. Speaking of, there it is.
this much slaughter, I think I need to stop calling you the Dalai Lama.
Here, here, here. Alright. I can stick with the clusternator and machine gun combo for now. Got some sherbet. It's always tasty.
Something coming.
Jump smash, it's probably my favorite special attack out of the ones that you can do with the energy. It's a lot of them.
Mary had a little llama, its fleece was red as blood.
What's that a picture of? Oh, it's a vampire hanging upside down. I got it from a Comic-Con a while back. Pretty cool. It was from a booth that was selling a bunch of Halloween-themed stuff. I like to have a nice picture up sometimes. Sentry bot.
Have been eradicated.
Be careful. I just overheard a pack of them plotting your demise.
There, there. Thomas plotting.
Watch your back. No, wait, you're left. No, you're right. Okay, just watch yourself.
I watch myself all the time.
Well, that was easy. We should have called this game No Cause for a Llama.
Called that easy. Now I think my mech is down to about 1/3 health. Let's see, homing missile. Do I really need that? Probably not. I think I'll hold out for maybe a rocket launcher or something.
Next level!
Oh, got more of those, infinite
okay,
spawn
I'm putting
things.
Some pointers up on your display. You need to follow them to find the nest.
Oops, I should have.
They're pushing in from all sides.
Took it out, but they took me out.
The brief was clean the streets, not litter them with mech bits.
Sorry, I guess I got confused.
Pistol!
I like how one of the street signs says death this way. Okay, let's choose the death lane.
Enter, citizen!
This way to death.
Cluster-nader
already.
Fired up!
What's that?
Machine gun!
You're all gonna pay now. I have a machine gun. Oh,
freeze ray?
Nah.
Llama's incoming.
Got incoming. Stinking llama skin. No offense to any actual llamas who may be watching. Wonder, maybe that would be right. Yeah, I think that's maybe a little better placement.
Violets are blue. There are lots of llamas, and they are coming for you. Roses are red. Violets are blue. There are lots of llamas, and they're coming for you.
Well, that's a little repetitive.
That's enough dead llamas to fill a section.
Achievement unlocked, Llama Slayer. Now's a chance to try out the rocket launcher if we want.
rocket launcher.
Let's see if we can even get through here. Yeah.
You have slain the llamas. This door is proud.
That's good. This rocket launcher may be a problem. It just keeps overshooting everything. What did they actually draw?
Okay, look sharp. You're about to be hunted down.
There was an airdrop.
Last one falls. Good job.
Alright, let's take a look at these new weapons here. What's that? Plasma gun? That could be doable. Freeze ray. Yeah, maybe I'll go with the plasma gun. Rocket launcher is good as a secondary weapon, but as a primary, is not great. It seems to keep overshooting people a lot.
Llamas eliminated.
Well, not people per se. Llamas. Llamas? Are they people too?
Mm-hmm.
Extractor!
Watch your six. You how to do your job, but does causing this much property damage make you happy?
Kind of. I don't have much else to look forward to. Skip that. Kind of a chain reaction there. But my mech's almost totaled anyway.
The furry menace is no more. Access granted.
You've hit the mother load.
That's not a good thing.
Smash!
You did. Now who's gonna pick up the mess?
Pistol!
Welcome!
Seeker!
don't you scoop up some of that and make us some red lemonade?
Contra gun!
Have been slain.
Those poor defenseless llamas. Moving on. Company property over there. Perhaps you could help get it back to me. Protect the turret while it initializes.
Oh. Well, that didn't work. Thank you.
me a fur coat while you're down there. Hope you have some energy left. You might need your jump smash. Statue of Liberty should have your face on it. Area liberated.
Can't touch this! Llama Seeker!
We seem to have a D-Llama on our hands. Can you sort it out? Get your weapons at the ready. There's another pack inbound. Sound the Llama. They're coming from all sides.
Come on.
Congratulations, a shiny new weapon unlocked. You're halfway there. Keep pushing forward. Did you wake up this morning and think to yourself, how can I most efficiently waste company resources today?
Great, I think she's on to me. Alright, getting there. Bouncernator. Still haven't found a shotgun to try. Let me see if I have any other fun artwork I can put up there also. Got some stuff. Some of it's better than others, I suppose. That one's not bad. That's kind of cool. I'm just experimenting with different things. Still a little reflective though. It's in the plastic covering. Maybe if I took the plastic off. Maybe. It's an idea. That's a little flimsy without the covering, but yeah, we'll try different things. Just trying to find ways to spruce things up a bit. But I think I'll call it here.